show.
Rollins has survived the championship since WrestleMania. And if he can defeat...
We do that.
If he can beat John Cena and Sting on Sunday, he can lay claim to being a great one.
He certainly can, because he certainly has a battle against him.
Wow! Yeah. Rollins trash-talking Sting and Cena able to fire back.
Rollins just got turned inside out.
Watch this. Boom! Tag, Big Show again. Cena just desperately trying to make it to Sting, but showing Rollins not allowing it to happen.
This situation is becoming dire for John Cena.
Big Show's going to go for the splash again.
Not again.
He almost crushed Cena moments ago. Cena able to kick out, and now Big Show again. Cena, though, rolls out of the way. But Cena is an entire ring's length away from Sting. Cena's got to drag himself across the ring to get to the Icon.
Cena's mind is trying to make the tag. Can his body follow?
Sting is in. Here comes Sting. Here comes Rollins. Little preview of United Champions.
Oh, yeah.
Stinger splash.
I can't believe what we're seeing.
Oh, we're seeing it, all right.
Again. Sting with a running bulldog. Oh, and Big Show. Like that. But John Cena.
No way.
Yes way.
And a Big Show. Rollins going for the pedigree.
Maybe not.
Scorpion. Sting.
He's not done.
Stinger. Scorpion. Deathlock.
If John Cena can hit an AA on Rollins Sunday, he can become the new United States champion.
You think it's safe to say the plan backfired for the Authority?